Hello.
Okay. Yes. I'm just going to, so there's only about, let's see, 8 days left to, finish this patch, and, so, I'm on the last quest. Were you, like, fighting against the Abyssal Invasion? I was. And then my mom, helped me help with the dogs a little bit. And I tried to pause, but, turns out, when you hit pause, it's like, this is a special story mode, and you can't pause. Like, how sometimes you try to pause, like, in domains and multiplayer, and this, the monsters still just keep going. And I was like, oh. Oh no. Because I go to help with the dogs, take them out, and I come back, and everyone's dead. I'm like, oh. Oops. Guess I gotta restart. Oops. Yeah, but then I was like, you know, I'll take a shower and come back later. So, yeah, so this is sort of a one-time-only event that, you know, might be a bit different for everyone. I was like, oh, maybe I'll just stream this one, this part, and then I can be made fun of forever for, how many citizens I get killed because I've abandoned them to the wilds and the monsters. and then also just kind of speedrun Feast of Pursuit real quick, just for those extra primos. Now that I've done most of the patch, I will say, I understand why everyone loves Captino. He is so cool. I'm just annoyed that he's not playable yet, because, you know, it's like, oh, Captino's here. Maybe, you know, he'll be released in this, like, this country, along with Mavica. And that will be, the two major banners of the country, you know? Like, I don't know, like, the two most OP meta characters, like how Fontaine had Farina, the Archon, and also, like, Nuvolette or Olicino, right? As, like, the other super meta, super strong character, right? Like, at least, like, one or two, or, you know, two or three, like, super strong characters per patch, right? And I was like, oh, no, the leaker said we're not getting Captain Alt. And that's like, oh, no. We gotta wait till Shinoshinaya, guys. I'll be honest, if Genshin becomes a waifu game, I'm gonna be a little upset. A little disappointed. Yeah, so bye. Anyways, but yeah, I'm enjoying Captino. I like him. It's very fun. But not fun. He's just cool. He's just like the epitome of cool. Oh boy, I made a little bit of wishes to try and get like a Mahito constellation. Did not work out. Sad. So I will be saving my wishes for Oleron. But he's a 4-star, so he's gonna be attached to Chaska and Lunny's banner, I think. Honestly, I'll go for Lunny. I can always use some more pyro damage. Like, for Anima, you know, I'm like, I already have Scarlet Mage. Come on, he's my hypo carry. So, why do I need Chaska? I'm sorry, why do I need Chaska? But yeah, Oleron, Scarlet Mage will be having a rerun at some point, and Mavica. I think I'm just gonna kind of skip the Nuvolette Zhongli banners. My Zhongli is already Constellation 2. If no one's noticed that whenever I do the like meteor throw. My characters also get shields. That's a constellation 2 thing. And then Nivellet, he's already super powerful. And I already have his first constellation, which is a major quality of life. And I've been told, you know, if you wanna save your money or you're not, you know, that into meta abyss runs, which I'm not. I mostly just kind of pull if I like a character. But yeah, I'm just like, yeah, I'll just stop at those two constellations. You know, those are the good quality of life constellations, and they can just stop there. I'm like, okay, I'll save my money. So yeah, I'm just gonna kind of like not wish for a while. But yeah, okay, let's do this. I think I remember what options I picked. So I will just do maybe like the opposite option. So yeah, I'll just try and do the option. So this will be fun, maybe. Okay. Oh, wait. Is this the- Oh, thank goodness, I don't have to start over completely. I can start where I left off. Oh, thank goodness. I was like, oh god, I have to do like all the scenarios all over again, my goodness. Let's see. Okay, this is- this is- My mom is like, you gotta help with the dogs.
Supporting fire!
Wait, oops. Question, do these guys keep coming? Even if I were to,
Overruled!
Don't get too close!
Teamwork is dream work!
Okay. Oh, oh god. Okay, I know that I said I was gonna play on the Chinese dub. But then I was playing through it in the English dub earlier. And it was like, oh, so everyone has voices except Kenichi and Kachina. So I put it back on English dub and it wasn't too bad. But now Kenichi, see, I'm like, oh no, I have to read this. It's fine. It's fine. Yeah, thought I would check on the situation after finishing my delivery work. If you're here, though, I doubt I'm needed. Every person counts.
Yeah, it really feels like we're running short on people everywhere. It's so dangerous out there. Just when we think everything's under control, another thing goes off the deep end. Not that Paimon's complaining, it's just... What if things get even worse?
What a stupid question. You know the answer. You're just too afraid to face it. Like a puny bug clinging to a pipe dream.
Okay, that's enough out of you!
This may be one of the few times a Hall has a point. On the bright side, you can pat ourselves on the back for saving all these civilians and bringing them here. My tribe is launching a second wave of patrols soon. We'll do a scan of the whole nation. As long as we don't scatter our forces, the Abyss is nothing to fear. Fear is useless anyway. Even if the endless surge of monsters scares you to death, you still have to fight. There's no other choice. Where is Mavika? She took a small team of warriors to the mines. A group of people from the Children of Echoes were trapped there. I think she just got back. The lava alone makes that area dangerous. Now it's crawling with monsters. Without her power, she's just an ordinary vision bearer like the rest of us. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't worried. Spewing nonsense as always. Quit worrying and look at the outcome, genius. She's still obviously the strongest warrior you have.
Yeah, she always seems so confident. Plus, she told us you can only become the Archon by proving your strength.
It's true. She certainly helps us save manpower. She can handle the dangerous areas almost entirely on her own. Alright. I'm sick of this conversation. Either take a break or get moving already. A break sounds good. We won't be much help in the field if we're dead on our feet.
Good idea! Maybe we can see if the people around here need anything in the meantime.
Even on a break, we can still be helpful.
Looks like we're on the same page. There are a lot of people in here. Could they all be refugees?
I'm just like, thank goodness I don't have to do this all again. Also, it's a little muted. Oh wait, I'm sorry, my genius frame is like, wait, I turned the volume down on my laptop. Of course I did, and then I forgot. I'm sorry. Oh jeez, why was it down so low? Oh my god, okay. So, oh. Wait, I just want to change the game volume. I think it's on 9. You know, whatever, it's fine. Hey, some travelers. No, they're not travelers, never mind.
The commissions just keep coming one after another. Normally, I'd be happy, but given the circumstances.
It's only a commission if you get paid. This is something else entirely.
Still, everyone's doing their part. There's more to adventuring than commission fees. Anyone can be an adventurer.
Except those who like to play it safe.
I managed to accept my fear, but I still want to ask you one last thing. If I die, do you think anyone will remember me?
Absolutely.
That's what I'm hoping for, too. It's just... never mind.
Poor dude. Oh yeah, this dude, oh yeah, I think this was the guy, was this the guy? In the first one. I think he asked us if we, like, get scared sometimes? I think it was him. Ah. Waiting time. The almighty dragon will Kofu Ahar is trying to rest. Cease your racket at once, lovely creatures. We shall take no comments on the matter. No one asked. Incredible. Oh, right, oh my god. There was this dude who was like, what was it? I'm gonna say he was, one of the water people of the Springs tribesmen. And, he asked us, like, hey, my mom's a doctor, and she's out helping people. I'm worried about her. Can you tell her to find shelter? And, you know, the traveler and Paimon were like, of course. And then the conversation ended, and I was like, this guy didn't tell us his mom's name. How will we find her? Or recognize her? Come on. I was just like, are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Anyways. But, yeah, this is a fun little, very immersive, like, kind of story event. I really like it, honestly. Sad. I wish I could do more events, but apparently you only get, like, you know, to choose two, of the possible, like, interactive events, and the rest are just, like, kind of narrative little beats on the story. I was like, oh, I thought we would do more, like, dynasty warriors just running around, but okay. Oh boy. But, yeah, really, I really like this. It's actually quite nice, I think.
The protection of this location is critical. Our current forces won't be enough. We need reinforcements.
I'm sure other areas are thinking the exact same thing.
It's you two!
Oh, I'm so glad you're all right.
Hey, you made it back!
Sure did. Dargo made sure we got back safely before rushing out again.
Plus, we managed to deliver the medical supplies to the stadium. I really can't thank you enough for your help.
That's it. I need a break.
Hey, you two. We made it back in one piece. Honestly, it's all thanks to you. The Fatui that helped us are still fighting out there. I hope they're okay.
I'm terrified. The monsters aren't gonna show up here, right?
Yeah, I like how they gave voice acting to all the NPCs in the little areas. All the ones that they could, but yeah.
Wanna get some rest, Traveler? We have to head out again in a bit.
Let me just double check that I spoke to everyone. This person I can't speak to. Okay. Alright, yeah. I don't think that it lets me, just kinda travel, right? You've left the mission. Okay. Going back. My goodness. Pretty sure there's no more NPCs in the area. So far, here's like the stuff. Emergency evacuation. A team of Fatui soldiers is escorting civilians evacuated from the Masters of the Nightwind over to the stadium. The abyss has contaminated the roads, forcing them to make a detour through the mountain pass. Let's see. Captino, my boy, is over here. Den of Monsters. A key pass among the mountaintops around the stadium have been occupied by swarming monsters. Their lairs are easy to defend, but difficult to attack. Having heard of this, the captain has headed over to the I'm a little confused on why they just keep calling him the captain. Maybe Captino is just like a Snezhnayan word of saying the captain. I'm just a little confused because I'm like, You know, just a little confused though with his title or name. Or I don't know. Yeah, we go as one. A team of warriors from the people of the Springs are helping their Saurian companions retreat toward the stadium. Despite the reports of monster activity along the way, they do not yet need any support. Actually, hold on. Wait, does this... Mulani's little bubble disappeared, so does that mean that, like, the people of the Springs are leaving the hometown? Weird. Under siege. Ashiyaku, a warrior from the Sirens of the Canopy, and his comrades are holding the line here, and they aim to send their wounded from here over to their tribe. And yeah, I think I helped them earlier. You've been up early. Expanding Koryo manpower. Wayna. Oh. I think that's how you pronounce it? I'm not sure. Chief of the Sons of the Canopy is recruiting new Koryos to deal with the ever-increasing battle report workload. Key Supply Rescue. The Fatui have set up checkpoints and watchtowers in this area to ensure the road's safety. Stadukum is... I think that's how you pronounce that. Has even sent a merchant stocked with the medicines to help the people of the Springs resolve their most pressing emergencies. Yeah, I helped them earlier, so... let's see. A surviving courier's missive. Battle reports indicate that the crisis in this area has been resolved by Nusta and her team. Let us hope everything has gone well. Let's see. Echoes through the valley. The abyssal monsters gradually increased in number, plunging the warriors into a vortex of endless battle. By the time reinforcements arrived, there were already serious casualties in the area. The abyssal flame... the abyssal monsters emerge. Monsters infest both flanks of the valley around the Children of Echoes. The relevant personnel are currently organizing rescue operations, with Kachina among their number. I just realized, Marvika and Morlani aren't here. Interesting. Well. Okay. I think that's everyone we can talk to, so... Yep, I suppose. Okay, I just wanna swap out, I'm like trying to think of a shielder other than Toma. I like Toma, but I'm just like, I think. I think I need to get more shielders. More elemental reactions available. Lena's usually. Wait, no, you're not Diona.
Leave it to me.
I think it should be good for like a melt, maybe? Maybe a melt reaction. I can probably replace Yaya with maybe Nahida.
Time to broaden the horizons again.
Yeah. Wait, wrong one. Okay, I think that should be good. Alright. Okay, let's rest.
Wanna get some rest, Traveler? We have to head out again in a bit.
Yep, let's get some rest. The latest battle reports here. The situation is still quite grim. Oh my god. I can't say my cheese. Let me take a sip of coffee. My goodness, I'm sorry. The situation is still quite grim. Here, take a look. Looks like this place also isn't as safe as we thought. Plus, the bridge to the stadium is also compromised.
What's going on?
It's an abyssal pylon. The rabble rousers return. They also don't know when to get about. an abyssal pylon here. That's not good news. We need to deal with it now.
Late bear.
Oh jeez, what just... Oh, they're actually... Oh, that's not good.
Everlasting as the moon!
Shake your hands! Make yourselves at home! Commit it to memory!
Everybody stand back! Let's look!
Target acquired!
Please auto target. Oh god, please auto target.
Claim these souls.
Okay, this thing does not seem to like auto target. Just want to auto target the abyssal pylon. That's what I want for some reason.
The situation is grave. Hold this position. Keep the people safe.
Chaos and emptiness. So that's the abyss.
And it knows that now is its best chance.
But the sacred flame!
Archon's on the case.
physical embodiment of pure dread and destruction. That pit of black despair will eat you all alive, at long last.
Laugh all you want, it's gonna eat you too!
So that was the source of the Abyss's power? This is a full-scale invasion of Natlan. I have to get a closer look at that thing. It may already be too late. Get to the place mentioned in the battle report. I have a feeling things are about to get very bad very quickly. There's no time to lose. You got it.
The fact that Deadpan Kenichi is this nervous just goes to show how serious this really is. Let's go. The disaster's really happening.
Huh. Could have been bad. Could have been worse. Oh boy.
Thanks for your help. We'll manage for now. Please go help the other affected areas.
Nowhere safe from the Abyss monsters now, but at least they're still scared off by the Sacred Flame. We'll stay here and protect any refugees who have come here to seek sanctuary.
I think I saw someone's on Reddit post that they didn't save anyone. It was like really bad casualties.
Adventure time.
I suppose they evacuated all the civilians. Yes, it looks like it. Okay, hold on. Let's see. Ah. Oh, what the hell? Hey, Mulan is back on the map. Cleansing the waters. The hot springs at the people of the springs have been defiled by the Abyss's power. The tribe's people have organized an effort to purify the waters. Mulani and Amina are taking part as well. There has been no update from this sector for some time. Situation unknown. Temporary sanctuary. Warriors from the Scions of the Canopy guard this outpost, such that civilians who have been hurt out in the wild and those unable to move quickly may seek temporary shelter here. Oh wait, it's because update is singular. I'm like, what? Okay, anyways. I was like, my English grammar brain, I was just like, I'm so confused, wait. And then I like took a look at it, I'm like, oh, that makes sense. There's been no update from the sector for some time. Situation unknown. Let's see. Yeah, that is to say, oh, what the hell? No, I didn't notice that it actually had a border. You zoomed out. Interesting. What are these? This is like the land that's yet to be released. Let's see. The abyssal creatures have broken through the Flower Feather Clan's defensive line. With the civilians yet to evacuate, with brutal implications for the battle. This place is wholly consumed by abyssal power. No life can endure here, and none dare approach. Yeah, I haven't been to this sector at all. Survivor Search and Rescue North. This is an emergency. The results will depend on whether or not you provide immediate support. Battle reports indicate that many civilians have been surrounded here, even as the Abyss's attacks rapidly intensify. If we are to rescue them, we must make haste. Whoa, Kanich really hard leg. What the hell? Wow, that's... Scout the Abyss's source. The origin of the Abyssal power has appeared in the skies above. Kanich is rushing over to investigate. As of yet, no further intel from him has arrived. Preventative measures. The sounds of monster activity ring through the valley beyond the Children of Echoes. Teams of warriors are giving their all in deploying defensive works to hold off the imminent impact. There has been no update from the sector for some time. Situation unknown. This was the same from last time. Let's see here. This is also the same as last time. The Abyss's power spreads from this place to all of Natland. The monsters here are endless. Their attacks inexorable. Is that how you pronounce it? Interesting. Search and survivor search and rescue south. Actually, what is that? What is that monster type? Have I seen that before? I mean, here it's like the wolves, right? But okay, you know what? I'm gonna go north. I haven't seen any north stuff yet, so I'm curious.
There are monsters everywhere! But the battle report said there are still people here who could use our help, so let's wipe the monsters out!
Okay, I am actually going to change my setup real quick. So,
the pleasure is all mine.
Actually, wait, hold on.
I'll lead the way. Follow me.
Okay.
What is the situation?
Yeah, this should be a good Hyperbloom team, I think. I know Yaya's not as strong as Fuhiro, but I need a healer just in case for Furina, so. Alright, let's oh wait, I gotta make sure. Okay, yes. Yeah, okay. Alright. Oof. I think everyone's dead.
Time to shine!
Oh no.
Strike a pose!
Be sanctified. Settle down.
Oh, crap.
Shine down.
Stay put. Uh-oh. Let my name echo in song.
Let the mighty be humbled.
Oh jeez, I think everyone's dead.
Over here! Come on, quick!
Oh no.
Wake up! You gotta wake up!
They're all dead.
Oh no! Were we too late? No! Don't come any closer!
It's okay, sweetie. They're not monsters. I think they're here to help.
Yeah, come on out.
Thank you.
What happened here?
The Abyss had us surrounded. Luckily, these Fatui came to our rescue, and we started evacuating. But then that black fire shot out of the stadium, and that huge monstrosity appeared in the sky. Right after that, monsters suddenly appeared everywhere. They couldn't fight them off, so they hit us here.
You should keep moving. This is no place to hang around.
Right. You need to get to the stadium. Come on, we'll take you.
Thank you. You saved our lives. We're forever indebted to you.
This is no disaster. This is war.
Yeah. I'm on nose, it's just... It hasn't fully sunk in yet. But anyway, right now, let's focus on getting them to the stadium. With any luck, there'll be an update waiting for us there. If not, we'll just have to play things by ear.
Luya? Is that who lost it?
Need the latest battle report? We don't have too much information since so few messengers are making it back here. But, as I understand, the folks at the Scions of the Canopy Outpost suffered a large-scale abyss attack as they were trying to evacuate civilians to the stadium. If you're free, please head there immediately.
Should I? Should I have chosen the south option? To help the signs of the canopies? General region? No. Still liking this immersive gameplay. Real immersive. I do think that this, war is, handled much better than the Inazuma war. That was, yeah. That sure was a thing, Inazuma writing.
Best of luck. I hope to hear good news.
Okay, let's see the updates. Yep. You rescued the survivors here, paying the utmost respect to those who made their ultimate sacrifice, fighting here until the very last moment. Which can reach... still over there. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the hell? The same. That's also the song. Jesus, not the Fatui camp here. They're probably dead. Yep. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Yeah, that's not good. Stadium key site. Guards are present around the clock to ensure that civilians who have evacuated here from the surrounding lands may safely enter the stadium with the sacred flame. There's been no update from this sector for some time. Situation unknown. And not the fucking camp, bro. Oh, man. Yeah. Okay. Boy. Oh, not that camp. God damn it. Okay.
Look! Someone's still fighting!
Oh, Jesus. One dude. Jeez.
No, don't be scared! Show me with that!
Silence!
To oblivion. Illusion shattered.
Stay put. Time to shine.
Yoo-hoo.
Be sanctified. Settle down.
You came.
You've been dead. Now, what happened to the other warriors?
After you left, some of them started evacuating the civilians, while the rest stayed behind to keep guard, but they're all dead. I'm the only survivor. We're done for now. The Abyss will attack again any minute, and then I'll be a dead man too. The last few civilians holed up indoors won't stand a chance.
Hang in there. We'll think of something. There's gotta be a way out of this.
Like what? None of the civilians have any combat experience. There are old people, children, wounded. They can't defend themselves.
The monsters are gone for now, right?
Get back inside. It's too dangerous out here.
I know it's dangerous. That's why I came out.
Same.
Huh? What is this?
Can you spare some equipment for us? I've never been in a battle before, but I'm young and I can hold a weapon. That's gotta count for something.
And I used to fight in the pilgrimage when I was a younger man. Admittedly, I never made it very far. But if you hand me a spear, I think the old muscle memory will kick in.
There are others willing to join us as well. I persuaded them to fight. We can't let the blood spilled by our warrior brethren be in vain. We can't watch on as our heroes lose heart, and we can't let them fight alone.
We don't have much equipment left. Okay, take these. With a few extra fighters, we should just about be able to hold our own. It'll be a slow advance, but that's better than being stuck here. Everyone who's fighting, be prepared to follow my orders to the letter.
Yes, sir.
Got it.
Take our hot air balloon. You can use it to get to the stadium.
No need. You'll have other people to save. We're taking up arms so that you can focus on more important things. You're the heroes, after all.
Okay, well, try going that way. That's the route we came from, and there weren't too many monsters.
Thank you, both. You've been a huge help. I am devastated by the deaths of my brothers in arms. But if their sacrifice means anything, I have to live on.
We're not going down without a fight.
Just be careful.
Thanks. We will. Now, go. There are other people to save out there.
Am I able to follow them and like escort them, or are they just gonna be just kind of disappear as soon as they hit the invisible wall? I need healing. The one time I want to do an escort mission in a video game and I can't. Just gonna dematerialize. Hope I see them in the stadium later. Hey, it's Makar. He's the dude that wanted me to find his mom and then he didn't tell me his mom's name. Okay, they're just gonna watch him go from talkable NPCs to real NPCs. Oh boy, okay, how long do they walk for? Probably just like faded into the distance, right? Yeah, they faded. Okay. They like round the bend and they just disappear. I see how it is. Okay. Ah, oof. The evil clouds over there now. Oh. Yep, so rabbit search and rescue south. Still don't quite understand what that icon is, but. Alright.
Monsters everywhere you look and. Oh no! Looks like there's a Saurian port!
Oh jeez, everyone's dead here too.
Now you shall perish!
Don't be scared!
Let my name echo in song!
Let the mighty be humbled! Bow your head.
Is there anyone left? Oh, jeez. Can I climb this? Is there a survivor up here? Oh, jeez. No, young Pasala.
Guess you're the sole survivor, huh, buddy? There. Don't be scared. Head to the stadium, you'll be safe there. It's that way. You're upset, and nothing Paimon says can make it better. But you have to go right away, okay?
Stay strong.
Yeah, you're right. We have to keep going. The latest intel said the Children of Echoes need support too. Let's head over!
No update. Ooh, shit, these dudes. Oh no. You rescued the few little ones who survived, and whether they be human or Saurian, born with the desire to defend their home. Wait, are there like other survivors? Or. Probably not there, right?
struggling. Quick, let's help them. Don't be scared.
Shine down. Torn to oblivion.
Let my name echo in song.
Yoo-hoo.
Settle down. Let the mighty be humbled. Bow your head.
Thank you so much. You saved the day. The enemy attacks grow stronger with each wave. We're nearly at breaking point. Given how few of us are left, I think it's time we cut our losses. This base is as good as gone.
Yeah, everyone needs to stick together. Best to regroup somewhere else.
Better late than never. Time to evacuate. Warriors, gather round. For anyone who still wants to fight on the front lines, the Children of Echo's front is the closest to here. Anyone who wants to leave will likely also see action as they evacuate, but will be afforded safety at the stadium. Those are the options. We're abandoning this base, and you're free to stay with the group or leave. With our limited numbers, I can't promise that we'll be of any real assistance to the Children of Echo's war effort. Even if we do join them, please bear this in mind as you make your decision. Now then, anyone who wishes to keep fighting, show me how serious you are. Really? Even after my less than rousing speech?
Why would we give up now, after everything we've been through? We didn't stick it out this far just to admit defeat.
We can't give another inch to the Abyss. We have to fight them back. If not for our own sake, then at least for our fallen brethren.
Very well. For Natlan.
For Natlan!
We may be few in number, but our will remains strong. We will join the ranks of the Children of Echoes, and they will be stronger for it, however little.
Okay, well, take care of yourselves.
Don't worry. It'll be just like another Night Warden war. We'll force the Abyss back if it's the last thing we do.
What's that?
Huh?
Oh. No.
Shoot! That creepy Abyss thing is raining down a dangerous-looking substance again!
That's over towards people of the Springs territory. From what I've heard, their defenses have been substantially weakened by the Abyss invasion.
Then let's head over and check on them!
Yeah. Wow, we're really zipping around the entire country, huh? Oh, snap. Actually, should I switch Nuvalot's thing for Tupac's grip? Guess they will also fade into the distance as they round the bend. Oh no. Oh no, the walking path. Oh no. They've disappeared. Nope. Yeah, no new updates, because there's like no cool wheels coming. I see the electric type. I'm gonna keep Raiden on my team just because she's filling this battery, but I'm not. This probably won't help as much as I want for the elemental reactions, though. Oh boy. Oh, wait, wrong direction. Oh, oof.
What the? Hyman can't believe it!
Let the world collide!
Yugle, it's too darn strong, our attacks are useless! Oh, why isn't anything working? At this rate, the Abyss is just gonna keep sending more and more monsters! The next wave will be here soon! We need to get out of here! Let's check the area for survivors and hurry!
There's just one
battle report left, and it gives a long list of places where the dangerous substance has been dropping. This is the first report we've had in ages, which means the messenger's job has become all but impossible. But there's nothing we can do about that. Our priority is to get to the next affected zone. Even if we don't find any survivors, maybe that strange substance over there won't be as rock solid as here. There's a chance, at least.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Well, that's pretty bad. Oof. Oof. There are no survivors here. Oof. I'm going to pause this real quick, just the bathroom, but oof. Still good unless of storytelling. Oh boy. The gameplay on the story. The gameplay enhances the story. This is pretty good, I think. Good decision for the game makers. There is that though. What the fuck? Okay. Well, I just gone. Wow, are they like evacuating the stadium right now? Oof. Oh jeez, the sign of echoes. Signs of the canopy guys are gone too. The abyssal tumor fell here, twisting it into a lair for monsters, with not even the barest trace of survivors. Oof. Let's see, is this one new? No, that's not. This is the abyssal tomb. Oof, 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 oof. Damn, can each investigate? Oh man. If okay. Let's see. That will be my pause screen. I'll be right back. If this is a consequence of drinking too much coffee. My goodness. Bye. Okay, back. Alright. Is this the last one, or... Oh, boy. I'm at the hot air balloon to reinforce the hot spot. Oh, okay, fighting the hot air balloon again. Oops. Yeah, stop. Stop being tiny. I cannot see you. Okay. With more of the abyssal tumors.
There are too many monsters! There are just too many! It's beyond anything we've seen before!
Jeez, are we gonna be able to see the top of this hotel looking thing? No, okay. We need to see what all the fog, all the monsters were about. Oh, it's a tumor. Oh, that's not good. No, dead watch guard. Dead Saurian. Oh boy. Is anyone still here? Doesn't look like it. Oh. There's the purple smoke stuff. Oh, jeez, yeah, that's not good. Oh boy.
This war is getting too much for Paimon to take!
No, don't be scared,
Paimon.
Okay,
let's do this!
These lines went by too fast. Getting closer to landing.
Thank goodness, those people are still standing!
Oh, jeez. It's like three people, maybe? Oof, okay, but, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Don't be scared!
escape.
Sanctified.
Oh, jeez, one of the big ones dead too. Oh, jeez. Okay, help.
Move out! You've got to get out of here! Still no luck, huh? What on earth are these things? How are they invulnerable to attack?
Yeah, at least with regular abyssal pylons, anyone with a vision can destroy them. But this thing, no one's seen anything like it before. It's like a part of that sky demon's body or something. Whatever it is, it seems like it can spawn abyssal pylons, and with them, a never-ending stream of abyss monsters. We're just no match for it.
At this point, retreat looks like our best option. We're fighting a losing battle here. The stadium is our only hope. That's where the sacred flame is, which seems to be the one thing that well of abyssal energy is afraid of. The pyro archon is guarding the flame. As long as that continues, we still have hope.
What's this?
Water and some snacks. You look like you need it. I'm guessing you've been supporting the fight all over the map. Sounds like you need a breather. We got enough people to hold our own here, and it's high time you took a break. Why don't you sit down and gather your strength for a minute?
It's true. We've been fighting pretty much non-stop. Traveler, you must be exhausted. What do you think?
Right now, but there are bigger things to worry about.
What is it?
As long as that dark monstrosity remains unbeaten, gathering together might actually put a target on the children of Echo's back.
Oh, you're right. Well, then guess we'd better go warn them. It's your decision. If you want to set off right away, Paimon will come with you.
These monsters, they're what the winners of the pilgrimage go on to fight, aren't they? So, that makes us veterans of the Night Warden Wars now, too.
I hadn't thought of it like that, but now that you mention it, yeah, you're right. Neither of us are name bearers, so in principle, we should never have had the chance to fight on the front lines. In that sense, this is kind of a dream come true for us, isn't it? We're not in this for fame or glory, but for our childhood dreams of one day becoming a hero.
Oops. It's a little baby. Oh, jeez. Oh, and Kenichi's right in the middle. Of course he is. Oh. Geo damage increase. Okay.
I'll take the lead today.
Mm-hmm. hopefully be okay. Ah, thank goodness. Okay. You know what? Just for this, I'm gonna give her the Skyward Blade real quick. But wait. It's level 80. Hold on. What is. Yeah, Lynette can have Festival Desire for a bit. Okay. Alright.
Oh no, the monsters have already stormed in!
Oh, shit.
Oh, it's you guys. Things are bad here. Something fell out of the sky that's impervious to our attacks.
Not just here. We've run into a few of these already. Pascal gave the order for everyone to evacuate. Shalonin and I stayed behind as the real guard.
It's a good thing you did, otherwise we might not have made it in time.
Kachina, he and I can deal with the remaining monsters and abyssal pylons. You should go catch up with the rest of the group. Before your parents start worrying about you.
Got it. I'll leave right away. They need all the help they can get.
Stay safe, Kachina!
Come on, let's get this done.
I still do not know how to play Shalonin, but there's still people alive here. Okay. All right, let's see.
A proper send off from this.
Shattered. Inazuma shines eternal.
I will have order.
Over here. Step on up. Let the magic.
Letting brave names echo.
Okay.
All right.
Stabilize.
Shine down.
Surprise. Ship on up. Cue the spotlight.
All right. Hear the echoes of the valley.
Watch out.
Pascal. Oh snap, that dude's like about to die.
There is no escape. Torn to oblivion.
Too. Okay.
Shine down.
Be amazed.
All right. Let the mountain's veins boil.
Coming at you.
solidify.
Oh, wait, they're all dead. Okay. Evac complete. Okay. I was like, where is everyone?
Yep, that's everyone. And no more casualties by the look of things. Yeah, this is, good. We can evacuate shortly. I appreciate your help. How are things out there? Pretty dire, I bet.
Extremely dire.
Some of the things I've seen, I don't know if I'll ever be able to get them out of my mind. Are we in Natlan doomed to this fate? I've never witnessed a full-scale abyss evasion before. I mean, I'd heard stories about the sky being painted black, but I always thought that was an exaggeration. Mawika has witnessed this all before, so she knew better than anyone the terror and despair an abyss evasion would bring.
Yeah, and despite that, she's still facing it head on!
We've had to abandon our homes and chase the dying light of day, and maybe the only time we'll see the dawn again is in our dreams. But as long as there's even a sliver of hope, I am not gonna give up.
Me neither.
We should catch up with the group. Let's go!
Rendezvous with the team that evacuated first. Ah. He made it here unscathed. Kenichi came by just now with some really bad news. These indestructible abyss things have been dropping all of, have been dropped by all of the tribal territories. So it wasn't just the children of Echoes. Even the collective of Plenty was effective. I knew the farthest away. But the worst effective region was the Flower Feather Clans. He said it's a complete disaster over there.
What? Isn't that Chaska's tribe? She said she was gonna take Koichi home to rest for a while.
Kenichi didn't even stop to catch his breath before leaving for the stadium. He said he was gonna try and assemble a team to go and support them, but...
But how, right? Everyone's struggling just to defend themselves. There is no spare manpower. At this rate, it won't be long before even the stadium is indefensible. And with everyone congregating at the stadium, the Abyss forces will start converging there, too. Then there'll be a battle on a scale much larger than anything we've seen so far. On the bright side, at least my old injuries aren't playing up at the moment. It means I can actually join in with the fighting.
The crux of the issue is that the heart of the Abyss itself has joined the invasion. That's a power we just can't match. I have every faith in the courage of our people. The Natlanese will never give in to despair. But still, the fact is, our lives are more fragile than our spirits.
Traveler Paimon knows what you're about to say.
We have to go to the Flower Feather Clan.
Yeah. Paimon sure is getting tired from all this flying, but it doesn't matter. Wherever you go, Paimon's going too.
Until the Apyro Archon succeeds in our plan. Every life we save is worth it.
Yep. We'll leave the Children of Echoes to you guys. Flower Feather Clan, hang in there. We're coming.
Really? But you guys must be nearing your limit, surely.
If there was ever a time to push ourselves to the limit, that time is now!
They've not added the Flower Feather Clan territory. In the game, right?
Wait! Over there! It's Chaska and Koichi!
Traveler! Over here! Hurry!
Oh, snap.
Fire!
Okay.
Well, withdraw. Watch out! Let the magic begin!
Order guide you!
Coming at ya!
Mm.
escape.
Did it just change shape? What the hell?
Hey there! Fire! Well, with rocks. Cue the spotlight!
Shine down!
I will have order. Stabilize.
Coming at ya!
What happened to her? She's covered in abyssal energy.
I'll help her.
Please, save her. How's that, Koichi? Any better now?
Koichi? Koichi?
Chaska, I used to think Mom and Dad were crazy for adopting you. I was the younger sibling, but I always felt like it was my job to help Mom and Dad take care of you. I thought I could set you free from the abyssal energy you struggled with. I guess I was pretty full of myself, huh? Thinking I could fix you when... Well, we were always the same.
Hush, Koichi. Put those thoughts right out of your mind. We'll be at the stadium in no time, okay? I'll carry you there. The abyssal contamination is gone now. Just rest, and you'll get better.
I was always nagging you to slow down. Stop rushing headlong into things. I just didn't want anything to happen to you or to anyone else because of you. I worried about you so much. But now I realize I never really understood what it's like for you. The fact that you survived an abyssal contamination was a miracle. But it also left you in a constant state of agitation. The fact that we became family was another miracle. But with me worrying about you all the time, it feels like I just agitated you even further.
No, absolutely not. Nothing could be further from the truth, do you hear me? All you ever did was love me. Same goes for Mom and Dad. I've always known that. And I feel terrible because I really did want to get along as a family. It might take me some time, but I'll find a way to make it work. I'm so sorry, Koichi. I never meant to make you feel this way.
It's okay, Chaska. No need to apologize. You didn't do anything wrong. No one did. It's nobody's fault that things didn't turn out great. I get it now. So, no nagging from me this time. You keep forging ahead, sis. Never slow down, and never hold back. Spread your wings and fly free, like the fiercest kookasaur in the sky. Show the world who the bravest flower feather warrior is. Because that's who you are. And that's the sister I'm proud of.
Koichi! Koichi!
Koichi?
Ah! Ah!
Let's give her some space while she cools down.
What was that just now? It looked like abyssal energy was flowing out of her, but then a split second later, it disappeared.
Chaska managed to rein it in.
Koichi did say that Chaska needs to let off steam now and then, or she'll end up losing herself. But this time she wrestled back control.
Just like Chuichi always hoped.
If only we were faster! Dealing with abyssal contamination is a piece of cake for you! We could have gotten to her earlier than you could have treated her before it was too... Wait, what's happening to Chaska?
How unfair life can be. She's had the odds stacked against her from the very beginning, and each step forward has been an agonizing one. Maybe she would have been better off embracing her pain. But her journey goes on, and one question looms large in her mind. If she could rise above the layers of pain, and ascend over the dark clouds of her mind, what then would she find? Maybe the glorious light of the sun, or maybe a dark, empty void. There is only one way to find out. She needs to spread her wings and soar to new heights. That is the true meaning.
From 500 years ago.
My life's suffering shall be my epitaph. To remember the pain I endured. And finally, transcended.
Let's take Koichi somewhere safer. Please, take care of Koichi for me. I still have more important things to do.
Of course. We are grateful for her service.
Yes. She served selflessly. I'm sorry, Chaska.
It's all right. I'm far from the only one going through this right now. Koichi wanted to be a hero. And in my heart, she always will be. If we want to honor what she stood for, not to mention her sacrifice. Archon, we need to hurry.
Time for this war to end.
Only saved our.
It's the Yunkasaur we rescued! You made it back! Oh, that's such good news!
Hey, it's these two.
Oh, hey, you two. Thanks again for rescuing us. Osawe, look who it is. Say thank you to these heroes.
Thank you! Oh, don't mention it. Just glad you're okay.
I also gotta say thank you to the other people who helped us. What were they called? Fat? Chewy?
Fatui.
Yeah, that's it. The Fatui. They were also amazing.
Yeah, in the past, my impression of the Fatui wasn't exactly positive. But this has really changed my perspective. Good people can be found in every organization.
I'm out of my depth. We're understaffed and undersupplied, and I can't even treat half the wounds I'm seeing. I just wish I had someone with more expertise to turn to. No, I mustn't think like that. I have to rise to the challenge.
May the Wyab grant you peace, and may songs be sung of your life's journey. We give thanks for the gift of your life and ours. And we look forward to meeting you again one day, in a world of wonder and beauty.
Don't fear, Yayo's here.
This is just in case there's like one more fight or something. So at least I have a strong team. It's this dude. He survived.
Oh, it's you two. I thought we'd never see each other again. We put up a good fight, and we won. Even though it cost us dearly. Are you gonna keep fighting? If so, please be careful. Fighting the Abyss is a great honor, but the path to victory lies not in honor and glory, but in surviving until the next morning.
Oh, hey, this guy's made it. Nice.
You're okay! Oh, thank goodness! We were worried sick about you guys.
So you made it to safety, huh? Was it a smooth journey?
Not exactly. We ran into a bunch of abyss monsters and had to fight for our lives. But I gotta hand it to these folks. They really rose to the occasion. They fought every bit as well as trained warriors.
Guess the old muscle memory's still intact.
I feel very lucky to be alive. We have to keep surviving. So we can start to take back what we've lost. You guys better make sure you keep surviving too.
Can I talk to him? I can't. Huh.
You're okay!
So you made it to safety?
Not exactly.
Guess same the one.
I feel very
same dialogue.
Lucky. You guys better make sure...
Oh, jeez. Is this still not talking to me because I didn't save his mom or something? Oh, no. Tis empty.
Thank you.
Everyone, are you ready? A bitter war lies ahead. Our victory begins in each of your minds. So ignite the spirit of victory for me. May no further lives be lost, and no one else made to suffer the loss of their loved ones.
As long as blood still runs through your veins, even the tiniest spark of steel against stone can ignite a flame. Its blaze will become one with the gaze of all Natlan. Even amid everlasting darkness, our bonds remain eternal.
Stone engraved in echoing peaks. Converge, disperse, in ashes be reborn. For flames born anew, and the blazing dawn.
A hero scaled the volcano to seize the sun. Anointed with flames, she shone with the light of a thousand stars. Now, guide me in my first step.
Having foretold his own death, the omniscient man holds a feast in celebration. Let us raise our cups in honor of his heroism and send him off with this final tribute. For at last, his wish is now fulfilled.
Oh, jeez. I forgot about that. By past fuel and present flame, life marches ever on. We will answer to the fire for all our deeds.
My life's suffering shall be my epitaph. To remember the pain I endured, and finally, transcend it.
Heroes of the ages! Our moment has finally come!
We unite as one!
Baptized by the Turnfire.
Bearing an ancient blessing.
Knowing true power.
And accepting a fate of devotion.
We embrace the transcendent flame.
That is an outright scary level of power.
So, from now on, all warriors will be able to resurrect themselves using the sacred flame.
That's right. No more casualties.
It's time to wipe the enemy off the face of the earth.
And to reclaim our lost territory.
This is for all who gave their lives for Natlan. Everyone, let's go.
We'll come with you.
Paimon, Traveler, I'm so grateful you got to us when you did. You gave Kuichi the chance to say those words to me before the end. If I'd lost control out there in the wild, this counterattack might never have been possible.
Probably best not to think about that. More importantly, how are you feeling now? Any better?
Not really. But now is not the time to deal with it. In the spirit of Vuka, I have to rise above it. The conflict and suffering in me are there to test my character. My struggle will make me stronger, and make me the person Kuichi believed I can be.
have faith in you.
All right, let's go show the Abyss what human beings are made of. They'll be sorry they messed with Natlan after we're through with them.
This is gonna be more. It's 12 that I find it. This is bitter. I thought this would be short. Oh jeez, the Abyss of Master Line. Okay. Well, that's a little faster than I can even read, but okay.
Stay put!
Burn that line!
Oh, jeez.
Whoops.
Ah, that's my fault. Okay, go. You know, maybe I should change my whoops. Oh, jeez.
Shouldn't let your guard down. No time to lose.
She is now. It's borderline unfair.
Are you?
Oh, jeez. No, I forgot. You know, maybe. Okay. Perhaps I should change. Maybe I should change.
Stay put.
Actually, wait. Whoops. Oh, jeez. Can I please change my character? My goodness. Oh, jeez.
Use my power to destroy the Abyss tumors.
Got it! Thanks for the backup! Let the show begin.
Bring it on!
Avoid the spirit way. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, as much as I love Arukino, maybe I should bring out my Scaramouche team. Hold on. Alright, changing party. I'm sorry, Arukino. Should I change it to my Arukino Hypo K? Although this is kind of already my Arukino Hypo K. Nah, you know, okay, hold on.
The campaign begins.
Yeah,
Time to broaden the horizons again.
No, I'll just do the good old fashioned hyperbloom. Okay.
Oh, did you guys see that huge fireball? It exploded right above my head!
Sorry, Mulani. I'll adjust my aim.
No, you're good, Archon. It didn't hurt at all. Plus, it was freaking cool!
Not great for your eyesight, though.
Oh, yeah. Fair point.
Miserable drags of the Abyss.
The hail's coming in way too high! Yeah, is it possible to mute him?
How dare you, intimate
compatriots. Thank you, Malika!
Yeah, so Malika's really just kind of hanging out in the sky. Interesting. Oh.
Backup has arrived. Alright, give him hell. Vengeance for Kuichi!
Oh no, maybe I should have. Maybe I should have kept Arukino on here. Oh no.
Hey, I see everything! The Temple of Wisdom!
There is no escape!
You're mine! Yeah, brace yourself! This is gonna hurt!
Yeah.
shattered. Inazuma shines eternal. Shine down.
The enemy ranks are thinning. Time to double down. Use the Pyro Archon's power and show no mercy.
Sheena, over here! I'll send you up, it'll be quicker!
Hey, this is just like running this. Screw it, Wade. Now it's my turn. Go, Turbo Trolley. You know, I.
Okay, everyone's safe. Granny, please go on ahead with the others. I just need some more time, I promise. I won't hold things up.
Oh, Roron! Leave the vegetables and aphids behind, you dimwit! It's too dangerous!
Anyway, The unvoiced... dialogue really goes by fast, and it makes me wonder how they coded,
back.
That sacred flame has got me pretty fired up. I'm ready to butcher a whole army of monsters. Everyone, shut this now off the table. So charge! Let's give them everything we've got.
Children of Echo's territory is secure. All monsters down.
Wait, is this just a giant wave? Does Mavika's Archon ability give her the ability to make drip chat? What the hell? I gotta deal with the abyssal tumor.
All good here at the People of the Springs too. We crushed it. Masters of the Nightwind are also safe. Should I go support the Flower Feather Clan?
Things are still pretty rough over there. I'm already en route.
No need. I just dealt with it.
Already? But you were just at the stadium!
Yeah, well, you have no idea how long I've been itching to bash some heads in.
Oh! Fair enough.
Ion-san, what should we do about the Collective of Plenty? Your home's a long ways away from the stadium. Oh, no need to worry. I just heard from Varisa. She says they're safe now.
Sounds like all regions are secured. The Abyss forces are weakening.
Yeah! Their only game plan was to outnumber us, and that ain't gonna work now that we have the Ode of Resurrection on our side!
Hold up. The Abyss is sending a sizable unit towards the stadium. I guess they've realized that the Ode of Resurrection is a game changer, so now they're gonna try and destroy the Sacred Flame.
We ain't gonna let them get away with that! Friends, let's gather at the stadium!
More Abyss tumors have descended, all near the stadium. Let's split up and take them out! Oh, we need someone to guard the main entrance.
Allow me. Okay. Ooh, almost done my final sip of coffee. Oof. I've been drinking this thing like all day. My goodness.
Alright! This is the final battle!
Illusion shattered.
Yeah.
Fire!
Shine down.
I'll protect us.
Wait, what are those dudes doing?
I see everything. The Temple of Wisdom. Grow, grow, grow.
Riptide.
Illusion shattered.
No time to lose.
This may hurt a little. Grow, grow, grow. Let the show begin.
Shine down. Torn to oblivion. Illusion shattered.
Bring it
on. Jesus, might be my real enemy. I don't have anyone.
Get yourself to home. This may hurt a little.
You can run, but you can't hide.
There is no escape.
I'll protect us. Share my knowledge.
Riptide.
Shine down.
Grow, grow, grow. Let the show begin.
You can run, but you can't hide.
Stars, I think. Nice.
Everyone, we are gathered here to celebrate a glorious victory. It is a victory forged by each and every one of us, and we should all be proud of what we have accomplished. We emerge victorious from another crisis to declare, our beloved Natlan is saved!
Woo! All right!
I must caution that this war is not yet over. We have not destroyed our enemy, merely driven them further into the depths of the Night Kingdom. But the Abyss underestimated Natlan's forces, and they have suffered a devastating defeat. It will be a long time before they are able to pose a threat to us again. After making some preparations, I will launch my final counterattack. I shall strike them in their lair and wipe them out for good.
Oh, man. Wait, Archon, are you saying you're going alone?
Yes. The abyssal energy there is too strong. Contact with it would be instantly lethal to anyone else. I'm sure you're all still fired up, and you must be eager to take the fight home to the enemy. But I must ask you to temper your ambitions. I will return victorious, for all of us.
It's kind of a shame that we can't join him with a final showdown.
Please, look at the bigger picture. Thanks to every one of you, we have already secured an enormous victory. Tonight, we should celebrate to our heart's content.
I guess if our lives are no longer at risk, things can basically go back to normal, right?
That's good enough for me. Beats having monsters everywhere.
When the time comes, I will gather everyone here again. Now, let us also remember those who gave their lives fighting for our nation. Once the last dregs of the Abyss are wiped out, I intend to give them the grand funeral they deserve. An ancient name could never record the many who we lost. But no hero of Natlan should be forgotten.
If I may, let's have a moment of silence for the fallen.
Lastly, there is one more person I must thank for his extraordinary support in our time of need, and that is the Captain.
Speaking in a personal capacity, I should like to offer my sincere congratulations on your victory.
Well, everyone, please enjoy the victory feast. I hope it's a chance to relax your minds and rekindle your spirits, so that we may face what lies ahead with renewed vigor.
You need your one lucky devil. I don't know how the heck you're still alive. I'm in the zero tolerance mood right now. Stop being so flippant.
Unless you want to get punched in the face.
What is it with you, Ahal? Why are you so incapable of being nice?
Ah, this is rich. What measly victory has all gone to your head? You'd all be mincemeat by now if it weren't for the heroic deeds of the almighty dragon lord, Kahuaha. Alright. Credit where credit's due. Here's a bunch of grapes for your trouble. Don't treat me like I'm your pet parrot! How are the signs of the canopy and the collector of plenty? The messengers are the worst affected. I expect there'll be delays on all deliveries in Natlan for some time. Although, fortunately, a lot of people have said they're willing to help out part-time. That should alleviate the situation.
The Collective of Plenty was the furthest from the Abyss's entry point, so they didn't have as many monsters to deal with. From what I hear, they got off relatively unscathed. But it might have been a different story if Chaska hadn't gotten there when she did.
That's good to hear. All's well that ends well.
No. None of you know. These are pretty tasty. Servant. One more bunch of grapes. Post-haste. Okay. Boy.
Everyone else is enjoying the celebration, but Ahal still being as aggravating as ever. Does he have a chip on his shoulder? What's it about?
In fairness, Repeating a few sub phrases ad nauseum is all parrots know how to do. I'm not a parrot. I'm almighty dragon lord Kahoaha. Okay. Shiloman. And,
You did a great job, Kachina. Oh, you're much more confident now. Seems like winning the pilgrimage gave you a real boost.
Nah, I just figured I should do my part, you know?
I spoke to your mom and dad. They were singing your praises. They said the world's your oyster now.
How are things with the people of the Springs base?
There are some casualties, but the overall mood is very positive. I reckon they'll start rebuilding pretty soon.
Same situation for the Children of Echoes.
Still, it's so sad that some people couldn't be saved by the Ode of Resurrection. I think I want to hold a candlelight vigil for them when I get home.
Oh, that's a great idea. Let's do it together.
Let's hope that their sacrifice marks the beginning of a new age for Natlan. An age of unprecedented peace. Oh, wow, if you're making candles, I have some materials you can use. They're in the warehouse. Should have plenty to spare.
Oh, okay. I guess I'll tread carefully on the way in then? Or...
Ah, good point. I'll go instead.
Okay, can't talk to them. I can't talk to him. Oh, hi!
I must congratulate you on your efforts during this war. I'm told you have proven yourself to be an outstanding adventurer and warrior. You remind me of the princess. Similarities in your approach are striking, especially when you told me you wanted to win. I hope you will see her soon.
Thank you.
Hey, Auroran! How are the Masters of the Nightwind doing?
Granny Silali's been there the whole time, and she's a tough one. I think we should be fine. I'm sure there'll be some patching up to do, though. That's a job for the young folks. I should probably head back so I can pitch in.
Do you need support from the Fatui?
Probably not. There are a lot of older folks in our tribe, and I suspect they would find your comrade's presence a little distressing.
Right, because often they look like a bunch of intimidating thugs.
Well, also in my tribe, excessive use of elemental energy is bad for your eyesight.
Right. Okay.
Oh my god. No talk. What the fuck? Boy. Oh god. Boy. Man. Wow. Wow. Time on. Oh my god, I'm just saying, okay, well. Not in front of Captina. Well, don't say that I'm gonna get. Oh my god. Yes. Man. I'm just gonna like, bro. Well. Oh, but too easy to be rude to. I'm just like, man, there's the Captina squad.
Pretty dead. By which
Victor,
I mean, there's nothing to kill.
And the dude's stuck in the abyss. I mean, the chasm. I'm just like, don't be rude to those guys. Come on, they're the good guys. I'll let you know something nice, but anyway. Come on, not to his face. What the hell? Oh my god.
I'm still somewhat in disbelief that a united people prevailed against the abyss.
Do I sense some regret in your words?
A degree of regret is inevitable. But above all, I feel profound admiration.
Well, we might not see Captino for a while. And I still don't know how to screenshot on my laptop. So I'm just gonna take a picture. I just realized, wait, can Child do poses? Hold on. Thinking. Alpha? Wait. Isn't Captino like literally his hero? This is so funny to me, bro. God, okay. Incredible. Okay. Alright, that's enough photo shenanigans. I'm pretty sure he likes Captino. Hold on. He does, right? Dun, dun, dun.
I've seen him in battle before, and oh, what a sight it was. Perhaps I'm ranked too low for him to notice me right now. Well, he may not recognize my strengths yet, but one day, I'll show him what I'm made of.
Why are these new? Actually, oh, wait, no, you know what? I think I listened to his stuff, but it was on the PS4. So, okay. I'm getting hungry, my stomach hurts.
Ah, welcome.
You seem a little out of sorts. Are you just tired, or...?
I guess I am. You know, when I was up there in the sky, I could see all of Natland stretching out below me. People everywhere, giving everything they had for a chance at victory. I just... If only I'd been quicker. Maybe they wouldn't have... And Koichi. Maybe she'd still... I'm sorry. Now is not the time for that. Fruit juice, right?
Make it a large?
At least it's over now. That's something.
True. My 500-year plan has almost come to fruition. Just one last step to go. Namely, my final battle against the Abyss. But battle is second nature to me, so I'm not feeling a huge amount of pressure.
It was so awesome, the way you exploded that thing in the sky with one almighty punch! Are you always gonna have that kind of power from now on?
Oh, that was the Divine Throne unleashing my full potential. And it was only temporary. I can't wield that power for any length of time. My body wouldn't be able to handle it. Likewise, the amplified power of the Ode of Resurrection was also temporary. From now on, it's back to ancient name-bearers only.
I'm guessing the Night Warden Wars are over for the foreseeable future?
Correct. We dealt the Abyss a critical blow. So for the time being, it's too weak to sustain regular invasions. I hope the people will be able to enjoy this period of peace. Or rather, assuming all goes to plan, eternal peace. We've had centuries of war with the Abyss, and it's high time we brought that chapter to a close. Anyway, there's something I've been wondering about. I know you've been at the center of some major events in other nations too, and fought many powerful foes.
Is she gonna ask about the stars being fake?
In this war, you were in the thick of it once again, dashing around tirelessly, supporting the fighting on all fronts. So tell me, what drives you to do this as a mere traveler passing through? Why risk life and limb for a cause that's not your own?
Yeah, so I can look back on my journey with a clear conscience.
A clear conscience. Great answer. That's how life should be lived, to the fullest, with no regrets. What I'm really trying to say is, I would love for you, with your extraordinary talent and your sense of justice, to join me in this final step. You and I together, finally putting an end to the ever-looming threat of the Abyss. But I also don't want to take advantage of your good nature and readiness to help others. The final battle will be very dangerous, and you have the rest of your journey to consider. I'm sure you must be weary. Sleep well tonight. Let's talk again tomorrow in the speaker's chamber. I'll give you more details on the final battle, and then I hope to hear your verdict. My mind is still flooded with scenes from the war. I can't get the images out of my head. Maybe I need another drink.
Yep, I think I've spoken to about everyone I can. Oops, the bed's up there. Oh, hey, Kimika? You wanna talk, buddy? No? Okay, alright. Oh, wait, this is someone else's room. Oops. Wait, okay. Wait, are the rooms actually different? For real, for real? Hold on. Slightly different. Interesting. Anyways, boy, maybe I should have done the pursuit event first. This took way longer than I thought it would. I wanna go now. It's already, what is it, like 1 a.m? It's like 1 a.m. Yeah, you know, maybe I'll do the other thing tomorrow.
Hey, traveler, Paimon. There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Oh, hey, Sweet Lolly! What's up?
Listen up. I have something really important to tell you.
Sit, Lolly.
What? Are you serious?
Sit, Lolly quickly explains her concerns about Mavika's death. Pretend I read that really quick. So, Mavika still has to die.
Natlan must pay the price for Mavika's use of the Ruler of Death's power. That price is death. And only Mavika's death can clear the debt. I had thought that the Ruler of Death might have a change of heart after seeing the people of Natlan come together and fight so bravely. But even now that the war's over and the threat to Natlan is gone, it looks like that death is still set in stone. I had to know your thoughts. I want to save her, but I can't do it alone.
I'll see what I can do.
Okay, good. That makes me feel a little better. Thank you for standing up for us. There's clearly something special about you, so if anyone has a chance of defying the rules, that would be you. Oh, and please don't breathe a word of this to Mavika. I'm sure she's well aware of the cost of using the Divine Throne's power. But if she finds out that anyone else knows, it could ruin our chances to help.
Got it. Mum's the word.
All right. That was the last major item on my to-do list. Now, since I've come all this way, I think it's finally time for a well-earned drink.
Easy though, yeah?
Don't worry, I said a drink. That means just one.
right, you little munchkin. If you keep pestering me, I'm gonna have to get serious. I get 100 kids a day telling me they want to be the next Pyro Archon. Why should I train you? Nagging isn't gonna accomplish anything. No one can predict the future, and unless you have some exceptional jaw-dropping talent I'm unaware of.
I can shoot those cornflakes in your kitchen from right here.
Don't be ridiculous. You couldn't make that shot from all the way over here. Wait, hold on. You could hurt someone with that. Well, I'll be. You made the shot. The science of the canopy rays them tough. That's some real skill you got there, little lady. Maybe you really will be Pyro Archon one day.
God, it's another flashback. The Mind Palace of Monica. Oh, we should have done the other way. This is so long. I don't know what I expect.
This? I'm the first one of us to get an ancient name. And it's not just any ancient name, but Mollipo. If you ask me nicely, there's still time to join my team for the pilgrimage, you know. No need to scowl. You lost and I won. It's no big deal. You want me to be happy for you when your turn comes, right? So cheer up.
I'll get my own ancient name soon enough. And it'll be an even better one than yours.
Oh, really? Well, good luck with that. What ancient name could beat Mollipo in our tribe? Unless... surely you don't mean Kiongozi?
So I was looking at some spoilers online, completely out of context, but I did hear about Mavica potentially dying. Obviously not that it's happened yet in game, but I heard about the that it was in this patch they say Mavica is going to die in a future patch. I guess the current popular theory is he'll die, but be resurrected like a phoenix, just to go with the whole fire theme. I was like, oh, that's cool. So
that was fantastic. I can't believe I beat you in a wrestling match for once. Can't be more than a few days now until you're officially made the Pyro Archon. Imagine me trying to schedule a wrestling session with you after that. Excuse me, Pyro Archon, but would you be able to take a day off from running the nation to wrestle with me? I heard that the Pyro Archon inherits the knowledge stored in the sacred flame, and apparently it can change your personality. I can't help but feel a little worried.
Worried that you won't be able to beat me in a wrestling match anymore?
Be worried about that. Never mind. Clearly, I'm just overthinking things. Why would you forget about me just because of some new job, even if that job happens to be Archon? Come on, one more round.
I'm not sure if I said it properly earlier, but the unvoiced dialogue.
After the darkness will come the dawn.
Okay, more NPCs will just appear. Okay. But I wonder if they timed it
No one fights alone.
Yeah, maybe I'll say this afterwards. This is kind of... I'll be quiet.
For Natlan!
Look at the sky! It's getting brighter at last!
We walk the righteous path, and the Pyro Archon will guide us.
The victors shall burn bright, while the losers must turn to ash. I have done what is required of me. The rules are now written into the Night Kingdom, and this will help you to stand against the Abyss.
It is still not enough. All this can do is give my people courage. It will not see us through a true catastrophe. If you are to make the Natlanese alone bear the consequences of a broken world, you will have to bring more to the bargaining table.
You are the greediest human I have ever met, and the fiercest negotiator. No other would seriously ask to borrow my power. My domain is death, and its power comes at a great price. The question is, are you prepared to pay?
I need that power. Only a hero can truly wield it, and heroes are not afraid of dying.
No, a fear of death is ingrained in all living things. If the wielder of this power cannot conquer their fear, countless innocent lives will be claimed in their stead. For only then can the price be paid. Those are the rules.
Mine is a nation that will not yield to the Abyss, and it will certainly not yield to your rules. As their culture and civilization is transmitted through the generations and their faith grows, the people will go from strength to strength and reach heights that even I cannot dream of.
Very well. I shall agree to help you. But I am merely a shade, and I do not have as much freedom to do as I please as you might think.
Then what do you propose?
Keep this a secret. If I am questioned about it, I will deny all involvement and claim that treacherous Shibalanke stole my power.
That will not be a problem. Thank you. I am glad we could reach an agreement.
Come in. As you know, I've asked you to come here to discuss the task of wiping out the Abyss. Oh, but first, any progress on the ancient name?
I received the gift from the Lord of the Night.
I'm surprised she was willing to help you, and by extension, me. I'm very grateful to her.
Wait, hold on! Wasn't the whole point of the ancient names for winning that huge battle? Why would the Traveler still need one by this point?
Because she wants me to join her in the final battle.
That's right. The Abyss has retreated to the depths of the Night Kingdom. A place that has long since been corrupted by abyssal energy. If we don't finish them off and restore the ley lines, the threat they pose to Natlan will remain. The battle we fought yesterday, we may one day have to fight again. This is the fate Natlan has always been resigned to. For thousands of years, we have struggled on the brink of a looming darkness and never known true peace. But this time, I want to break the cycle and free us from this fate for good. With the Sacred Flame, I can protect myself from the abyssal corruption, but beyond that, you are the only other person who can resist it.
If your ancient name can't be forged, I will go alone. But if it can, I'd really love your help.
Is the Order of Resurrection working again?
Not completely. After all, the Night Kingdom is still plagued by abyssal corruption. But when I used the power of the Divine Throne, it dispelled a lot of that corruption. Plus, your ancient name is a special case, so the Lord of the Night will take special care of you. In short, the Ode of Resurrection still has a number of limitations, but I can promise that it will work reliably on you.
Good. Then I will join you in battle.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Are we forgetting something here? What about Paimon? What's her place in all this?
You'd stay behind.
What? You mean we'll be separated?
The Abyss is extremely devious. If you two go there together, you can bet they'll make Paimon their primary target just to put us in an impossible position.
Paimon wasn't that worried, but now she's petrified. What will you do without me?
Oh, you're a complete mess, I'm sure, but only for a short time.
Okay, well, Paimon needs to think about this because you're really asking a lot of her, but give Paimon some time and she'll do her best to rise to the challenge.
I greatly appreciate it. Everyone in Natlan knows how important this final battle is. You will be remembered and revered long into the future, until the end of time. If you have any other questions, please ask away.
Alright, question time. Okay.
As I've said, if you have any other questions, please ask away.
Ah. Finally, this big sky. Okay. Let's go talk to Bottom. About the aftermath of the war.
The work of rebuilding is underway, and people are flocking to join the effort. With everyone rallying together, I'm sure it won't be long before there's no trace left of the damage done by this war. The healing process, on the other hand, that's a bigger obstacle to overcome. Many are grieving, and there's simply no replacing the ones we lost. As the sun rises once more and we rediscover the ability to believe in the future, we must never forget their sacrifice. As I've said, if you have any other questions, please ask away.
About the false sky and the strange fragments.
False sky. I have heard this expression before, but I think this was the first proof of its existence. I think there's a lot of investigating to be done to understand what the fragments behind the sky are and why they were hidden in the first place. However, from what the Adventurers Guild tells me, neither the split sky phenomenon nor the fragments have ever been observed in any other nation. My guess is that the Heavenly Principles wants them kept a secret. I just hope they don't cause me any trouble over it.
Oh, you should be fine. We did something much crazier back in Fontaine, and we're still here!
Well, that's good to know. Anyway, the line I'm going with for the masses is astronomical anomaly. And I don't expect much of a backlash. Meanwhile, we can look into it at our own pace. As I've said, if you have any other questions, please ask away.
Oh my god, that one's just... We did something crazy in Fontaine. Oh my gosh, not the six killers of old.
That wasn't their souls we saw, but a snapshot of them in time. All the work of the ancient name engravers 500 years ago, who made some special modifications to their names. Their souls returned to the Night Kingdom long ago, and will have been reborn in Natlan since, albeit in a different form. For all we know, they may have already lived many new lives by now. And so, even though we will never meet again, they will always be by our side in one way or another. I think that gives another layer of meaning to the phrase, no one fights alone. As I've said, if you have any other questions, please ask away.
About the captain.
We have a temporary alliance, but I can tell that saving Natlan is not his only goal.
Yeah, Paimon still doesn't get why saving Natlan would be so important to him in the first place. Unless he's just a good guy who wants to avoid another Conria. simple.
I wouldn't worry too much. Based on all the interactions we've had with him and knowing more about his background, I have a lot of respect for him. I don't think he has any ill intentions. Now, we should focus on the final battle. As I've said, if you have any other questions, please ask away.
I have no more questions. Well, they're about the same height. I mean, I guess, you know, they all use the same generic, tall female model, so it's not a surprise, but, you know. I like this background music. Nice. Please just sit over.
The Outlander with deep ties to this land returns. And this time, he is alone.
Not Captain Hell.
The power that the Pyro Archon used to strike back at the Abyss came from the Ruler of Death. From what I know of her rules, she will demand death in return.
How do you know this? I see. So, the Ruler of Death sent you on your long journey.
Natlan still has a final battle to fight, and I too have a final foe to face. For the sake of those countless lost souls, and a hope for Natlan's future, I need your help.
Let's just investigate out here first. That's a little alpaca. Cute. Anyway, let's read this letter. Oh, memorial. Ah. Record penned by all. May the wild grant you peace. May the wild grant you peace. And may songs be sung of your life's journey. What follows is a list of names of the deceased, dense as a forest, written by those who mourn them. You see many a familiar name on it. The leader of the Scions, dang. God damn it, not Vichama. We got us like depression cured. Not cured depression, but you know. Damn. That's Tsuruho? No, that's how you pronounce it. Chuichu? Honza? We give thanks for the gifts of your life and ours, and we look forward to meeting you again one day, in a world of wonder and beauty. Kind of expecting maybe some NPC dialogue to have changed. Hold on, let's talk to this guy outside. See if there's any dialogue change. Hello, friend. Any help? Anything of note? Nope. Okay. Okay, let's see. Maybe there's more change here. Like dialogue NPC change.
No, they got way too confused. Wait, no, I got him confused. I'm so sorry. Is there any dialogue change though? About fighting the Abyss. Oh, nice. Oh, well. I suppose it's not going too badly. Wait. Oh no, is this still the original dialogue? Like the original dialogue that you get when you learn that basically this country is the only country that fights the Abyss actively. Oh, is it the dialogue from this patch mentioning this event that just happened? I don't know. I should have talked to Wayne of Usina. I'm sorry, I got you confused with Wayne of. Oops. Yeah. If War of the Abyss was just seen as another type of extreme sport, then there'd be nothing about it that we signs of the canopy couldn't handle. Just like jumping off a cliff. Some would jump straight back, others land safely, while others fly off to even further places. Every outcome has a value of its own, and thus deserves to be remembered. I think that might have been the original, well, because he did not mention the war. I'm like, oh no, maybe the dialogue didn't change. I'm just going insane. Emotional support. Oh jeez, oh right, I've never done any of this, because I'm awful. If I should probably do this. Oh right, I'm kind of annoyed that they got rid of bounties now. Actually, hold on, I might go to other... Okay, I might go to other countries and do bounties, because, I'll be honest, that's kind of how I got my money, and, now that I'm trying to level multiple characters and have multiple complete sets of artifacts, it's really expensive, and I'm like, oh no, I can't afford this, I can't afford this. Oops. Oh no, did I start something? Oh boy. Ah, nice. Oh, it'd be so embarrassing if I just did all that and then I forgot to claim this for like 9 days. Oh my gosh. Oh jeez. That'd be so embarrassing. Oh my goodness. Jeez. Okay, I'm gonna check if there's like maybe any change here. Probably not though. Maybe not. Actually, who's the Oh, these two. Pick up. Nice. But yeah, wait. Who's these guys' leader again? Mina. Okay. Dialogue change question mark? Oh my god, I think I have not talked to Mina since the other conquest. I think this is new dialogue. Okay. Thank goodness we have chat logs now. Oh no. Mateo is an elder I deeply respect. After my grandfather died, the elders voted for me to become the chief of our tribe. I always have a lot of new and crazy ideas, so everyone believed I could lead our tribe towards a different kind of future. For a long time though, I had no idea what to do. But Mateo was always there to encourage me. Even when I made mistakes, she never made me feel bad for messing up. She taught me analyze what went wrong and helped me do better next time. She's someone I really respect, so I remember what she taught me and work hard to become the chief our tribe deserves. Nice feather. With everyone's help, I'm sure they'll all think don't better. Oh my god. Oh no, this is new dialogue, yay. After the war ended, many people were gone. I just hope they all went to the same place as Auntie Atea. The more the merrier, after all. Sorry, that probably sounds a bit naive, but if you ever believe that people from that land will be reunited in the Night Kingdom after they've passed. Oh my god. This explains how ancient names are forged through the memories of heroes and passed down through the ages. Okay. Oh no, I wasn't prepared for the whiplash. No. They own my reputation, buddy. Oh my god. Oh snap. Whoops. Achoo. I'm not doing too good. Damn. Well. Actually, should I maybe talk with other people? About. See if they have any dialogue change? Well, I didn't see these guys when I first came here. It's a mad scene. Why are you screaming at me? What the hell? Can't just... Oh my god. Oh my god. It is like 1 a.m. I'm gonna go to bed after this. I'm like... I thought this would... No! Why did you scream? Why is that your idol pose? Idol animation? Oh my goodness. This is me. Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh, this is my life now. Oh boy. I thought this would be short. Let me just do this. I do the Feast of Pursuit, whatever. I got an FF14 to finally finish Endwalker. Oh, I'm not gonna get a fucking finish Endwalker. Oh my god. This has been a long night for me. Okay. Nah. You can't just... Why? You can't just drink this water whenever you want. It doesn't matter if you're a Saurian or very good at swimming. Hot spring water is not suitable for drinking. See? The traveler agrees. I recorded my experiences here and sent them back by mail. You sound like a screaming goat. My god. I wonder where they got this sound bit from. What the hell? It's gonna go again, isn't it? Yep. There it goes. Oh my goodness. In his reply, Monsieur Nivellet urged me to wait for the hot spring water to cool before tasting it for myself. But Monsieur Nivellet, why would anyone want to taste hot spring water at all? Oh, I should bring New Glenn out here. Let him drink drink the bath water. A confused looking young... I forgot how to pronounce these guys' names. Koholosaur? There must be many questions it'd like to ask. Hold on, I'll find someone to... Surely, it's someone around here I can transform, right? But, I wonder how many notes there are. Oh, I know it's way up. Not so. Before I set off in Natland, I was warned that the nation has a hot climate and I should dress light. But who'd have thought it'd be so hot over here at the People of the Springs that even my lightest dress is still not enough? Not gonna buy new ones? Of course I'll get them, and I'll get as many as I want. I've already commissioned a swimsuit in the latest style, and I've brought some limited edition designer skateboards as well. Given it's tailored though, the swimsuit will take some time to make, so I've gotta wait a while. It's fine though, chilling here and listening to music isn't a bad way to pass the time. Everything here, from the people to the music, are so laid back and carefree. I think this suits me better than mainstream rock music. Okay. Oh, yeah, wait. What is this letter to Monsieur Nevela? I must know before I go to bed, before I sleep. Should be in here in the letter section, right? Not going crazy. Where is it? What the hell? Hold on. Did I lose the letter? I picked it up, I'm not crazy. I'm definitely not crazy. Oh yeah, I hate the Tokioli. Oh my god. That's gonna take 800 years because I don't do the fishing minigame. Oh snap, but I think that's lost forever. Damn. Do I have to run around till I find more of them? God. Dude, I wanted to read the thing to Monsieur Nevelot. Oh my god. Huh. Well, I guess I gotta run around. I'll probably do that. I'll run around the area. Okay, this is just embarrassing. Dang it. Yeah, actually, you know who also might have dialogue change? Huh. Maybe... Yeah. Nope. Yeah, I don't think I'm finding the rest of those letters anytime soon. Done. Okay, well, anyway... Oh, 1 and 3. Gonhei Fat Choi. Please pass on my regards to all the uncles and aunties. So that's how the people of Liyue write to their families? You learning a foreign language? No, I'm not doing a formal course of study or anything. This is just a sauce for my own sense of curiosity. And please don't misunderstand me. I'll never open a client's letter to peek at what they're saying. Everything I know, the clients themselves told me to help me with my learning. I can't leave Natlan easily, so of course I've got to learn as much as I can from the tourists who are here to visit. In return, I'll also teach them some phrases in our language. Writing down some blessings in our language for the Outlanders is always a fascinating experience. Okay. Random kids. Sparklies. Any sparkly items? I do not see any sparklies, dang it. Okay, now my eye hurts. If I think I might have ripped an eyelash or not. Ouch. Ouch. Okay. Yeah. Okay, please let it be page 2. No! Where is page 2? Hello. Is this guy here before? The war?
I just
war?
Think everyone should be a bit more proactive.
Mom, for all these years, have you really never felt the need to bring everyone together to expand the family business? Why would you ask something like that, my child? Everyone in the family is gainfully employed. Don't you say they're all hard at work in their own individual spheres? That's exactly what I mean. Instead of each focusing on our own thing, why don't we bring everyone together so we can all work towards the same goal and help each other grow? I see. Now, if that's how you feel, why not bring it up with the group? But none of them are willing to give me the time of day. It feels like they're all happy to just stick to status quo. Is that so? Then you should also be happy for them. I could be happy for them, I guess, but I'm a little sad for myself. At this rate, I'll never get a second employee for my international travel agency. International travel? Okay, sorry. Is it? No, okay. Oh boy. Have I been there before? Hold on. No? Maybe I'll never know Monsieur Nivellette's letter. Dang. Well, I guess that's life. Okay. Hmm.
Guess I'll visit the children of Echoes and see if they have any dialogue change, maybe? Surely they'll have something. Oh, my stomach hurts. It's time for my lotus root tea, powder tea, which I've been drinking all day. It refuses to melt and absorb into my tea, no matter how much hot water I put in it, I swear to God. Anyway, this stupid bitch. I wonder what would have happened if his HP got to like zero during the war? Do not feel failure or death. They are but an omen of coming glory. Death and failure. Is this a new dialogue? This might be old dialogue. I think that's not neat. Okay, yeah. Oh! Wait, is Pascal over here or on the other side? I forget. Where is Pascal? Traveling scholar? No, you're not Pascal. No, okay, hold on. Where might the new dialogue be? About the recent events, wait. Ah, oh, that's Pascal's house, okay. Oh, it's Spin Quest. I still have no idea how to play these. I think there's like, maybe like a housing item? It's like just a fantasy record player, but I don't have it. I don't know how to use my spin crystals at all. Anyways. New dialogue? About fighting the... Okay, thank goodness. The credit for a previous victory against the Abyss belongs to every single person of Natlan. It was a great victory, yet undeniably a temporary one. The Pyro Archon has visited several times after the war, inquiring about our casualties and providing strong support for reconstruction efforts. However, she also emphasized that the Abyss has not yet been defeated once and for all, so we must stay vigilant. Thank you, too, for your care and contributions. I believe that as long as we all stay united, we will surely be able to persevere until victory is ours. Okay, that's all the new dialogue for like the next week. Okay. Oh, volcano world and the shadow pens? If that's all. Well, I guess that might be it. I think I'll do this tomorrow. I'm tired. It is. Is it 2 a.m.? It's almost 2 a.m. Oh boy.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I didn't think that would take so long. I mean, I guess I shouldn't be too surprised, because, like, the finale of the patch, but I was just like, oh god, this is a really long event.
Okay. Inactivity serves no purpose whatsoever.
Whoa. Oh boy. Okay. I think I'll do like one single domain or something. Just to use up that resin. The 20 resin. I'm just gonna go to bed, so. God, if anyone's watching this, I'm sorry. Thank you for putting up with me. I really didn't think it'd be so long. Thanks. Good night. Jeez.